हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू टू दिस वीडियो। वेलकम टू माय चैनल डियर लाइफ। माय नेम इज़ पंकज शर्मा एंड आई विल बी शेयरिंग विद यू फ्यू टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स, स्पेशली व्हेन इट कम्स टू अनलॉक वन। एज यू नो वेरी वेल दैट वी हैव गॉन थ्रू द डिफरेंट फेजेस ऑफ यू नो लॉकडाउन, लॉकडाउन वन, लॉकडाउन टू, लॉकडाउन थ्री, लॉकडाउन फोर। नाउ दिस इज द टाइम वेयर गवर्नमेंट हैज़ यू नो गिवन द परमिशन टू ओपन इट एंड दिस इज अनलॉक वन। And slowly and gradually, things will going to become normal. But do you know that this unlock one may cause lot of big problems if we do not follow certain things? So I will be sharing with you the three important things what we need to take care in this unlock one. So number one, if you have people or elders in your family, those who are above 60 years of age or 55 years of age, these are the people where their immunity is compromised. And what is the immunity? Immunity is the ability of your own body to fight against any infection, either it is bacterial infection, viral infection, or any normal infection. So there is a call the antigen and antibody. Antigen is, you know, the external particle or the, you know, bacteria, viruses. To fight with them, your body's own defense mechanism or system to fight against any infection. So if you have elderly people in your family, take care of them. If possible, do not allow them to move out during this unlock one. Why? Because when people are coming out, there will be more chances to spread of infection, that is COVID infection. So if you have elderly people in your family, do not allow them to move or walk into the open places or the gathering wherever the people are there, lot of crowd is there. Second important thing, maintain social distancing. So this unlock one is the opportunity for you to go to the normal life, for your workplace, for your social life. But important thing is we need to really very, very cautious, because if we do not take care of certain things during this unlock one, this will going to create a disaster for all of us. So maintain social distancing. Number three, always cover your face and always use mask whenever you are out from your home. Why? Because this will going to become a new normal, that wearing a mask wherever you go, wherever you are. So I repeat again, three important things. If you have elderly people in your family, especially the people, those who are 55 and 60 years and more than that, take care of them. They require special attention, they require special care during this unlock one, unlock two, and unlock three. Wear a mask always. Do not at all move in the market or the open place without wearing a mask. And next important thing, when it comes to maintaining social distancing, do not think that life has come back to normal. It's not there. COVID is still there. So there may be some people, whatever the number you have seen, as of now there are 1,70,000, you know, the people, those who got infected from COVID. And this will going to, you know, create havoc for all of us if we do not maintain these three things. So all the best, and I wish that you take care of yourself during this unlock one. Do not do anything which will further create an issue and the problem for you. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much for watching. I would request every one of you to please subscribe the channel, like and share this video, so that we can help others and we can help the entire community to save our lives. Thank you.